Everything wrong with Transformers 4. You watched it.